balls means Zhang and Huang of China, the number one seeds, go through as group winners. And we have men's singles up next for you, with Kodai Naraoka of Japan taking on Liu Guangzhu from China. Axelsen tops the group with his two wins, despite an unlikely defeat today. He's on court right now against HS Pranoy. Shouldn't have any bearings on the standings, but Liu versus Naraoka here will determine which of these two men will join the dame into the semi-finals. So everything to play for.
Court 2, men's singles, Group A. Kodai Naraoka from Japan.
Well, the young Kodai Naraoka making his way to court. He'll need to be in better form than he was yesterday. Very difficult opponent in Victor Axelsen yesterday.
Versus Liu Guangzhu from China.
And Liu Guangzhu, athleticism and power over style and technique, you'd have to argue. But it's enough these days to get him into the World Tour Finals. Naraoka has the track record, beating Liu at the Denmark Open just a couple of months back in straight games. And the change of ends called for the winning of the toss. It is drift conditions somewhat out here in Bangkok. A little bit right to left. And definitely a fast and slow end. Let's take a look at our two players then. This is Kodai Naraoka, 21 years of age now. Nearly 5'9" from Aomori in Japan. And a thrilling performance on day one against HS Pranoy of India. Came through 21-17 in an hour. Liu Guangzhu, 26, around 5'10", nearly 5'11", from Jiangsu in China, ranked 17 in the world, the sixth pick for the World Tour Finals. And he also came through a thriller against Pranoy, 21-19 in 84 minutes yesterday. Axelsen beating them both. Benjamin Kuo Puan Sien from Chinese Taipei is our umpire for this one. And from India, his service judge, Fine C. Deitan. So Naraoka seems to have had the better of Liu Guangzhu last time they met, reasonably comfortably. Be interesting to see What develops, especially in the early stages of this game? And umpire Kuo Pan Sien to get us underway.
Naraoka, Kodai, Japan. Naraoka, Lu Guangzhou, China. Naraoka, Kodai to serve. Le ball.
Lu Guangzhou then, in the red, from China at the top of your screens. Kodai Naraoka with the opening serve. Coaches will no doubt agree his technique is a little unorthodox. The forehand grip, but it's been effective enough over the last 6 months. Two big quarterfinals, the French Open, the All England, and the Malaysia Open not too long ago, a semi-final at the Malaysian Masters. All of which gives Lu Guangzhou enough ranking points to qualify for this World Tour Finals. Plum on the line, the lift. Wonderful play from Naraoka. Looking a lot more confident today. Really struggled yesterday. The body language wasn't working for him. He looked beaten against Axelsen before he really started the match. But look, he's full of conviction today. Great rally, outstretched in defence was Naraoka. The lift was a bit short. Big smash from Lu. Wonderful shot from Naraoka. Lu survives. And it was one net shot too many for Lu Guangzhou. There was a trick shot in there from Naraoka. Cross net. Wonderful from Naraoka. The straight smash, the short lift, and hunted the forecourt. Great defense from the Japanese. And it's brilliant from Kodai Naraoka, surviving the onslaught from Lu, turning defense into attack. And what about the finish? What a carbon copy of the former rally. Brilliant from Naraoka once again. Good net from Lu. Outstretched was Naraoka. The net cord really helped. Net cord from Naraoka, but a good length on the lift from Lu, and that one's gone wide. Okay. Wonderful net shot again from Naraoka. Oh, great defense too. And Lu Guangzhou blocks and follows. It wasn't a bad net shot from Naraoka, but the speed of Lu Guangzhou. Eyes are still full of focus. Kodai Naraoka, good defense. Big cross smash from the short lift. How's he got that back? Well, Naraoka did well to duck. That shuttle was not far from his head. No love lost from Lu Guangzhou. The net kill once more from Lu. One too many from Naraoka. Well, it was so close. Diving defense, Naraoka to his right. And the shuttle seemed to sit on the tape. And fall back. It's a wonderful rally. It might have caught the racket of Lou, but it was on the line nonetheless. And nothing to choose between these two at the moment. What a shot. ...11-10 reads the score mid-game in the first. Fiercely contested, and there's every reason why. Good use of the width of the court from Lu Guangzhu. Despite Axelsen losing a moment ago in three games to HS Pranoy, he's through, currently group leader. And as Axelsen has beaten both of these two men, whoever wins this one will join Axelsen in second place. The loser leaves the tournament, of course. Wonderful net shot from Naraoka, the short lift. But Lu's defense stands up. Yeah, well played, Kodai Naraoka. The drive into the body, too difficult for Lu to defend. Smash doesn't carry.
13, 12.
Naraoka under a little pressure. Going out from Naraoka, but Liu keeps the shuttle going. And a big straight smash off the short lift. Three points on the bounce for Liu, none of which Kodai Naraoka will be proud of. Wonderful net kill. This time Naraoka pounces.
Service over. 13-15.
Well left. It was just drifting at the last moment. Defense. Having to work so hard at the moment, Naraoka. But Liu Guangzhu does not give up easily. Relentless in the attack. Doubles rally that finished.
Okay. 17.
forehand missed from Lu Guangzhu.
17. Oh.
And absolutely nothing between either of these guys right now. Quality wasn't there from Lu. Great smash from Naraoka. Oh, good defense from Kodai. Thought the backhand had him in real trouble with Lu hunting the net, but Lu's missed. The straight smash goes wide. Advantage Kodai Naraoka. The biggest lead we've seen in this game so far has been just 3 points. And 2 points ahead with 2 points to take the opening game puts Naraoka in a really strong position. Lovely backhand from Lu. Just wide enough to put Naraoka in trouble. Drive through the defence of Lu. He'll be disappointed to have allowed his opponents to play that. Kodai Naraoka goes round the head and straight through Lu. Good net shot from Lu, and the body smash effective, huge point in this match. Well, Kodai goes over the top off the return of serve. Liu Guangzhou gambled and got it wrong. All sorts of trouble. And Naraoka takes the opening game. Nearly half an hour it's taken, 21-19 the game score. And Naraoka with the advantage. With the help of the net cord, the cross smash from Naraoka deservedly put away after the lift. And he's hunting that net now, Naraoka too. It's gone wide. I suspect Naraoka's on his preferred end of the court now. And a huge amount of pressure now on the shoulders of Liu Guangzhou. Thank you. Confident leave, it was called out. Kodai Naraoka challenges. Fractions out.
Carriage unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Service over. 1-4. Good play.
Good net from Lou, but the length's good as well from Naraoka. Well, that was going out. Well played, Lu Guangzhu.
2-4.
A wonderful cross lift on the forehand from Naraoka. He was early, he kept it flat, and Lu was so late into that rear corner.
Service over. 5-2.
Superb, the net shot from Lu.
Service over.
Technically excellent on that backhand side. Brilliant smash from Naraoka.
Service over. 6-2.
Is fighting for every point, and so he should. A place in the semi-finals at stake.
7-2.
What defense that was.
Service over. 4-7.
Well, that is a wonderful shot. One of Tai Su Ying's classic forehands. It was the hold before he hit the shots that was impressive. Sent Lu the wrong way. It was called in. I thought there was going to be a challenge, whichever way that went, from one of these two. Well, it was well out. Good challenge from Lu Guangzu. Better from Lu. When his shot quality's up, it's a very difficult opponent. Well, it's gone long. The shot was on. Naraoka will be disappointed he missed the open opportunity. Big body smash this time from Lu.
Thank you. Nine. Oh.
Well, he was 5 points behind, five on the bounce for Lu Guangzu. Wonderful rally. Naraoka using the rear of the court a lot more in this second game, forcing Lu to play tight. He went for the line.
Ten, nine, three.
Well, it's like a training rally. Good defence from Lou. And the net shot tumbles off the top of the tape. Surviving the onslaught was Lu Guangzhu. And his confidence building here. Slightly overconfident, perhaps, that one. And 11-10, the break. Kodai Naraoka with the very smallest of leads. But he is one game to the good. Defense from Naraoka. And it's gone wide. Disappointment for Lu. The last three rallies, I believe, been errors in attack.
Thank you.
Wide. Well played, Naraoka. He's varying his shots more in this second game. And by and large, the rear court shots with Lu on the slower end are working really well. Better from Liu. Good variation.
Service over. 11-40.
Wonderful accuracy, straight down the line from Liu Guangzhu.
12-40.
Really aggressive from Naraoka, pouncing on that return of serve. He covered the court so well, Naraoka. And Liu's lift was just a bit too flat.
16-12.
The one that did the damage was the flick up the line on the backhand side. Naraoka just holding Liu at the net. In a great position now, Kodai Naraoka. Going wide, brilliant from Naraoka.
80.
Really buoyed by the lead he's created. And he looks as fit and athletic as he did at the start of the match. Amazing what a bit of adrenaline can do when you cruise towards a winning position. Wonderful shot from Liu Guangzhu. He's still alive, he's still fighting.
Service over. 30. 90.
Superb from Naraoka, the defence twice turning it into attack of his own.
Dirty.
that touch. To get the lift, and so accurate with the cross smash. Yeah, went cross court a bit too early. Liu Guangzhu aware. And was early on his own. Great winner from Liu.
90.
Bit of skill from Naraoka. Liu Guangzhu, I think, unsure of the length. Takes no risks, or tries to. But it's into the net. 6 match points for a place in the semi-finals. Lovely shot from Liu. Reverse slice cross court. Just the right pace to cause Naraoka problems. And he's missed the straight smash. Naraoka clings on. And look what it means to him. A place in the semi-finals for Kodai Naraoka. And fully deserved. What a wonderful performance from him. Terrific fight from Liu Guangzhu, but today it's not enough.
Match won by Naraoka Kodai.
And he's delighted. Well, it wasn't the winning point we'd have all hoped for after so many great battles throughout that match. Kodai Naraoka threw in straight games, but it took almost an hour. 21-19, 21-15 the scoreline. Liu Guangzhu out. The semi-finals to be redrawn tonight, so we're not sure who he'll face just yet. But today, Karaoke delighted. Mixed doubles coming up next. Mentari and Rivaldi, and it's another crunch game they're up against. Delroux and Jiquel of France in just a couple of moments. Well, we're inside the Namibia Arena this evening. And see the two-court format. Throughout the first few days, no easy games at the World Tour Finals, with only the top eight in the world qualifying. Well, we're on match number 9. And in mixed doubles group A, it's all to play for. It will be a magnificent result for whoever of these pairs comes through it. A place in the semi-finals is at stake, and a good chunk of the $1.5 million US dollars total prize money on offer.